composition of grapes.
The plant of vines produces grapes. The bunches are composed by the stalk, which is the grid of wood that supports the grapes. Any grape is made by the skin, which contains the pulp and the seeds. Depending on the type of wine to be produced, all these elements can be used or just some of them.